Hey everyone, I'm Master Gamer here, and today welcome to Modern Combat 5. It's actually a pretty long time. That's why I installed it, because it has a lot of GB, but it only has 1 GB and like 64 MB. I don't have a lot of GB in that time, so that's why I deleted my Modern Combat 5. But I installed it again this day, so we will hop into a battle. But before that, we have 360 Eagle tokens. You know what I'm thinking, guys? We're gonna open all of our chests that we have. Okay, only one. Okay, the armor pack, no, I'm gonna save it. I'm gonna open one weapon pack and one combat pack. Okay, and we're gonna purchase something. We're gonna buy the Bounty Hunter bundle. Okay, this is a promo from 2 days and 22 hours. You got black market here. Let's see what they offer. No, it's not that bad. So more bundle, I cannot buy that. Super bundle, I can buy that. Just 100 plus more Eagle tokens. Yeah. So here you go, Bounty Hunter bundle unlocks the Bounty Hunter class. Unlocks tier 1 experimental weapon SLS 3, upgrades the first 3 class skills. It's actually a pretty good deal, so let's buy these. Whoa, we got it. Whoa, check them out. Let's check it out. Oh no, never mind. Let's see, load out our class. Can see we got the where we go, Bounty Hunter, sup man. Whoa, look at this weapon, SLS 3. Wow, that should be pro. That should be pro. Yes, of course. Let's upgrade. Nope, you don't know. Ooh, the AR-34, and got the, oh, AMG, my name. Let's go. I hope we can get this name. I hope we can get this weapon, AMG 200. I mean, like, it's not that bad, you know. We got the Maelstrom. Okay. Good name. Ooh, the Vosk 4. Oh, I also want that. And, ooh, Ear 15. It's like an electric, because it's ear, I think. ERG, it's like energy weapon. I don't know. I'm just doing something. Oh, that's a good color. That's Ver Power. Okay. Oh, wow. Look at this class. Oops. Okay. I'm in love with this class. So, we got... I'm gonna equip the concussion, because why not? And then, that's all right. That's all my main, right? Oh, yeah. I forgot we will have to open our pack. We got bounty packs. I'm not gonna open those. I don't have any. Let's open one weapon pack. So we get what we get. So we get about 1, 2, 3, 4 cards, and 3 of them are gold and 1 of them are silver. So let's start with the silver. Ooh, Rathog. Okay, that's good. Let's go for the silver. Imp. I think it's IMP. I will call it Imp. Okay, so what we got here? Ooh, Enforcer. I think that's for the, ooh, prestige. That's a lot to collect. And then we got here, PR39. That's rare. So we will open one combat pack. So many cards we can get, or I don't know. So we get 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 of them. 2 of them are silver, and let's open the bronze first. We got for modular weapon, okay. Utility core, okay. Attachment for saber, not it's bad. Smash, okay. For shotgun class. Oh, RSR, okay. So we got DS-10. That's pretty good. And the last one, silver weapon trinket, clay juice weapon customization. That's pretty good. You know what? Let's open also one armor pack for this episode. So in here, how many we get? We get two of them. So let's open the silver. We get leg armor. Okay, I knew it. And utility core. It's rare. They said it's rare. So. Whoa! How did we unlock it? How? Oh god, there's an ant on my bed. Shoo. Okay. So we got the support class. Yeah, I'm gonna upgrade his ability. Only one of them. I don't know what we get. Look, guys. I remember the last time I unlocked the support class. When I was like level 50, I was fighting so hard to unlock the support. And I got level 50 and I got the support class. And now I unlock it. Oh, I think I unlock it because I bought the bounty hunter class. But it's okay. So let's see his skills. Collector. 50% of your bounty meter can be collected at the end of the match and is added to your player inventory. Oh, it's like a bonus. Multiplayer only. Okay. 100% of your bounty meter can be collected at the end of the match and is added to your player inventory. Okay. So we got Scavenger, level 2. Rank multiplayer 1, multiplayer only rank 1. Instead of being pick up weapons on the ground, give 3 diamond dust and 1 primary weapon magazines. Ooh, that's good. Instead of being pick up weapons on the ground, give 5 diamond dust and 1 primary weapon magazines. Not that bad, you know. So we got dividends, multiplayer only. After activating this ability, the first 2 kills performed will reward 2 times diamond dust. Active ability with a 60 second countdown. The bump? Oops, someone's calling me. Wait, guys. Hello?
I'm almost here.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, guys, that is just my friend. So here we go. The bounty hunter is not that bad. I mean, like, he's a good character. And so also the sapper, but I love the bounty hunter. And also the support. I mean, like, it's not that bad. So our new character we got today is the bounty hunter and the support. So the bounty hunter, we purchased it by 300 eagle tokens. And the support I think it gave us free support class because of the bounty hunter. Because I bought the bounty hunter. But anyways, let's see what we can do here. The bounty pack. So this is the bounty pack. I can really purchase some, but I'm gonna earn and get one. But we don't have any of these. We got 2 packs available and 2. I'm gonna do that on the next episode. I'm gonna leave the episode here, guys. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you're having a great day. I think I'm gonna make a clan or join a clan later and I will show it to you guys. So please smash that like button using your head like a master. And don't forget to subscribe and